statements?
A member from Mississauga, Coatesville.
East.
Got it.
Thank you, Speaker. Ye chowk hamara hai. That translates into this is our town square, and this was the name of a play that I attended over the weekend. What made the play special, Speaker, was that it was community theater at its best. Written and directed by a local Mississauga resident, Zafar Shah, he also played one of the central characters in this bilingual Punjabi and Urdu language play. Sitting there in the audience, it was hard not to be impressed by the professionalism and superb production values of the play. Equally inspiring was the message of this entertaining play, the idea that the people of Pakistan and India have much in common, and that here in Canada, we must reach out and build on our shared history, culture, and language to live as one, to live as Canadians. This was community theater at its best, engaging, relevant, and promoting local talent. I would like to pay tribute to all of the performers, writer, director, and actor Syed Zafar Hussain Shah, Rana Sarfaraz, Shahid Awan, Gurbir Bal Gogo, Mozam Khan, Karamjeet Gill, Paramjeet Diol, Rashda Bano producer, Aswar Zameel, Khadija, Ahmed Jafri, Bilal Chima, Sajid Ali Khan, Malik Zafar, Asadullah, Dr. Ali Naqvi, actor-producer, Raja Ashraf, Riaz Chima, Jameel Zafar. I would also like to thank Haji Muhammad Jameel, a constituent of mine who invited me to this performance and was one of the sponsors. I wish this young community theater group much success in the years to come.
Thank you.